Today in Philly history, in 1952, the television program Bandstand began broadcasting from West Philadelphia. Renamed American Bandstand 1 year later, it was the first musical variety show of its kind on television, featuring live bands and teenage dancers. Virtually all major rock and roll bands would appear on American Bandstand, granting national exposure to emerging musicians and ushering rock and roll music into the American mainstream.